What is the difference between the Haji Akbar and the Haji Asghar? أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم صلى الله عليه وسلم Back in the centuries ago people came up with a logic that they used to call Umrah as a Haji Asghar and that the real Hajj time they were called like Haji Akbar. But now we came to the time where the in the South Asian countries, whatever the Hajj coming on the Fridays, they are called Haji Akbar. This concept doesn't even exist in Islam. The Hajj is a Hajj and the Umrah is a Umrah. Umrah is not something called Haji Asghar, rather it's a Sunnah. And if that falls in a Haji Akbar on the Friday, it does not call a Haji Akbar. But just like people, this becomes like so many, this becomes has a common in Asian countries, but people start saying that the Hajj that comes on the day of a Friday, it's called the Haji Akbar. So it's nothing like that. The Hajj is obligated and it comes on any day, but it's like a basically people think it's like a great blessing that if it comes on a Friday, because it's two blessings. It's a day of a Hajj and also the day of a Friday, so become like a double blessing day. But the Umrah is a Sunnah and the Hajj is a Hajj, so there's no something like a Haji Asghar and a Haji Akbar.